Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we'll be tackling a highly requested topic, arranging multiple choice question options in MS Word. Before we dive in, I want to remind you to check out my previous video on efficient formatting of multiple choice question MCQ options in Microsoft Word. The link is in the description below, or you might see it pop up on your screen. In that tutorial, I showed you how to arrange options from up to down in two columns. Today, we'll revisit that method briefly and then focus on something new, arranging multiple choice options from left to right in two columns. Let's start with a sample multiple choice question where the options are arranged vertically. I'll demonstrate how to arrange these in two columns. First, let's arrange the options in two columns as we did in the first video. Select the multiple choice options, then go to Layout, then to Columns, and select Two. This will arrange the options from up to down in two columns, just like we did in the previous tutorial. If you're finding this helpful, please subscribe to the channel, share the video, and hit the like button. It really helps the channel grow and reach a wider audience. Now, onto the main focus of today's video. By popular request, we're going to arrange the options from left to right in two columns. Let's get to business. We'll achieve this in a similar way to the previous method, with a slight difference. First, select the first two pairs of multiple choice options you want to arrange from left to right. For example, select options A and B. Next, go to Layout, then Columns, and select Two. This will arrange the first two options from left to right. Now, let's do the same for the third and fourth options. Select options C and D, then go to Layout, then Columns, and select Two. You can see that the options are now arranged in the order left to right, and in two columns. If you face any challenges or have any questions, let us know in the comments. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video. See you in the next tutorial.